music scene. I'm here with Victoria De Mar. You were totally rocking. It sounded amazing.
Thank you.
And I can't wait to share it with you guys, so you better watch.
Tune in.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Yeah.
Hello, everyone, and thank you for tuning in to Victoria De Mar's Jammin' New Year's Eve. Happy New Year to everyone on the East Coast. Woohoo! Favorite songs from our first album, Victoria De Mar, our second album, CanUNotTell, that's out now, and our third and upcoming album in 2018. So you can hear these fully recorded versions on those albums. That was a little pop rock number called End Up from our second and current album out now, CanUNotTell. So you can hear the fully recorded version on that album, which is on Spotify and iTunes and Amazon and everywhere you like to get your music. I wrote that song because I got really sick a couple of years ago. Where I was hospitalized and through kidney complications. And I was told that I might go into kidney failure and could die. And I was obviously very devastated by that. And there were two thoughts that were plaguing my devastation. One, that if I died, I would never be able to get out and write and record all this music that I wanted to with Michael. And two, you know that person that you want to see every day and you want to speak to every day? Well, the thought of not seeing or speaking to that person ever again was devastating. So I lived, thankfully, and when I got out, we wrote End Up. This next song is a ballad from our first album, and actually, I have the lyrics of this song still written on a pad that I wrote, and I believe I wrote our whole album on this little pad, which is kind of funny. And I believe that the person I wrote the song for is still a Facebook friend of mine, and I believe he might be tuning in tonight. So Bradley, if you're tuning in, thank you so much for the inspiration, man. Kudos. We love this song. This is Just Hold On.
Hold on, just hold on. It's my time to go high, so I have to at least try to hold on. Just hold on. It hurts so I could die, and I don't even know why, but I hold on. Just hold on tonight. Where did you go? Tell me what happened. Am I the fool? Nothing I did deserves this end. So tell me, why did we begin? I'm filled with pain. My heart is cursed, it seems, going insane. I wish I'd never seen your face. Amongst the darkness of this place, I've got to hold on, just hold on. It's my time to go high, so I have to at least try to hold on. Just hold on. It hurts so I could die, and I don't even know why, but I hold on. Just hold on tonight. Why did you do this to me? Just let me go, set me free. I didn't want you at all. Trust that it's me who will fall. I had a goal, and then you came along. I lost control. It isn't you, you're not the one. So take your sympathy and run. And I will hold on, just hold on. It's my time to go high, so I have to at least try to hold on. Just hold on. It hurts so I could die, and I don't even know why, but I hold on. Just hold on tonight. But I hold on. Just hold on tonight. Just hold on tonight.
Mi amor, you suck. I'm Victoria DeMar, and you're watching Victoria DeMar's Jammin' New Year's Eve on LA Music Scene with Alli Waters.
Yeehaw!
Cheers!